come on YouTube. The Goat Boy Beastful doing some chest today. And we're gonna do some pull downs.
120 pounds on the chest. As you can see, it's lifting the whole stack, 120. So pretty good. Then we're gonna do some pull downs after this.
Hope you guys are doing well today. Glad you could join us. Once again, I appreciate all the support, guys. Couldn't do these without your support. Guys, so 120 pounds. I don't know, we'll probably do maybe three sets. What'd you get? I think 15. Hey guys, we enjoy and try to get back at every comment you guys give us, so if you don't mind, leave more comments, that's fine. We'll do our best to answer them all. If you guys got anything you'd like to see us do, hit that up in the comments as well. If you're not subscribed and you're a new viewer, please do so, guys. It helps a lot.
15.
We'd like to reach that 2,000 goal. That would be amazing. Haven't even reached that 1500 yet, guys.
Maybe we could add some butterflies in too.
Ten that time.
Oh. Butterflies on this machine, they're possible. You just can't go all the way back. You gotta stop like right here.
It's not the best piece of machinery, guys. It's weird. If you extend too far on butterflies, then it locks and you can't come back. So
you can only go like here, and then you gotta do this. You can't go like this. But it works. I tried it. It works. My chest was feeling it afterwards. It definitely works. So are we switching the butterflies? Well, there we go, that works.
We're on the butterflies, guys.
Yeah, it makes the middle bar lopsided when you do these. That's why it doesn't go down fully. Because the bar doesn't line up. So that sound is the bar hitting the weights. Feel it?
That's so awkward.
Okay. Oh, this is Okay. You can tell I don't do butterflies. Feeling your shoulders. Oh. Line the bar up.
You would have just pushed it like this. Oh, that one went fully down.
Jesus, you gotta back up. Oh, that's it.
I don't know if whoever set it up didn't.
Where do you feel it?
Here?
Here too. My God.
But yeah, because it's like you're doing pull-ups. Just see it. And pull-ups with this grip work your bicep. Yeah. Oh, that feels weird. This grip feels crazy.
So 105 pounds, guys. First set.
Feels like pull-ups. The seated, like I said.
Basically, it is, right? But yeah, I like this working bicep.
Well, I'm bringing it up slow. Well, I'm switching up. Close grip. I don't know where I'm feeling that. Feeling like here.
So one more side of this. This one.
feel it in your shoulders.
Forearms too. I did 15 like that.
I don't know, dude. My turn, I didn't feel it here, but afterwards, I feel it. Like it.
Now set for the goat boy. Go, Leafs, go. Alright guys, thanks a lot for watching. If you're not subscribed, subscribe below. Links in the description if you want to donate. Other than that, have a good night. Road to 2000.